We know that in order to preserve this earth, we have got to reduce the reliance on fossil fuels.
The University of West London is committed to being net zero carbon by 2030. That's 20 years earlier than the government requires us to be.
Funding is an issue to deliver on your net zero commitments.
Salix funding made it that funding was no longer a barrier to the project. The only barriers would have been a will to do it.
We secured £5.1 million worth of investment, and we used that to decarbonise four of our main sites in West London.
We installed a 900 kilowatt ground source heat pump. On top of the roof on our main campus is our solar photovoltaic thermal systems. We've got over 580. Every inch of our roof, where possible, has been filled with these.
We've now got an array that delivers all of our heating and hot water. As a combined system with the ground source heat pump, it has been labelled the world's largest of its kind. Per year, the systems will save 529 tonnes of carbon emissions.
We're on a journey where we're trying to change culture. How do we get people to change their habits, work and operate in a different way?
Everybody is aware that this is now a crisis we need to deal with, both for affordability and climate change. We have to do this. It's the right thing to do.